Thank you very much, everybody. Today we came to UN office here. Very sadful condition we face 2 days before which happened in Bangladesh. Bangladesh fundamentalist terrorists, they torturing, damage and destroy our Bangladeshi Buddhist monastery, and they killing Buddhists, they destroy and torturing our Bangladesh Buddhist temples, Lord Buddha statue. This is very, very sadful condition in happening in our Bangladesh. Now we are facing a big problem in Bangladesh. Now it is they destroy nearly 20 temples, they already damaged. Uncountable Buddha statue, they has been tortured, and many Buddhist houses, shops, they damaged. So now recently Bangladesh, they try to control the condition, but the Muslim fundamentalist terrorists, they told they cannot stop by giving their security forces. So how many days they stop our this terrorism activity? The terrorists tell yesterday they give one statement, Bangladesh, how many days they can stop our activities? After few days, we again started our activities by torching temple, the Buddha statue, and they have taken turn to eradicate Buddhist activities, Buddhist culture, Bangladesh Buddhist monastery. So it is very have sad condition for our Bangladeshi Buddhists. We need help to protect our Bangladeshi Buddhist monastery, Bangladesh Buddhist community, Bangladesh Buddhist culture, Bangladesh Buddhist every activities we have to protect. So, in order to prevent, we have long time plan to protect in our Buddhist activities. So we have we want a humble application. We want more help for our Bangladeshi Buddhist people in Bangladesh. So, and I would like to give a sincere thanks for participate with us, all media, all Thai people, and all other from country all over the world, those who come to participate with us to successful our peaceful condition in front of United Nations office. So I give a lot of thanks to everybody for this cooperation. So actually in Bangladesh in order to select Bangladesh every terrorist group and give a punishment and stop a permanent solution. We don't need to temporary solution. It is not effective. We want a permanent solution for this problem on behalf of Bangladesh. So we request for Thai government, UN, OBS, and all other related authorities in order to protect our problem and solve a giving a permanent, a successful, peaceful solution. And because Buddhism is a religion,
peaceful religion.
Buddhism never work for a violence. Buddhism always talk about the peaceful condition and our. So I would like to finish my short speech. Everybody, thanks to participate our successful condition and appeal to protect our Buddhism. May all beings be happy, everybody be happy. Good luck. Thanks to everyone.